couple that want to move in to live together before marriage proper. From the angle of women, when a lady is so impatient that she could not wait for the man to come and legally ask for hand in marriage, she moves in. It has some repercussions. Honestly, it has some repercussions. It can lead to high level of divorce. It leads to unhealthy marriage. When you're in this house, please, my fellow lady, how do you want to be addressed like a missus? Are you kidding me? When a woman, legally married woman in her husband's house, Laurentia, is addressed as missus.
Laurentia, this missus and mister, what are they called?
That is the respect and the pride of it.
Yes, accepted. Before you agree to live with a man 100%, say for life, not be beans. So.
Yeah.
Not be beans. Mm. You need to understand, not the person who won't come follow stay. Mm.
Yeah.
If not the two way they do, I talk to you, go fee accept. Remember, not be every two way they go inside trousers and I'm the man. So now boys.
And packing into go and move with
and tell you, so that's why they're good. That's why they're good. Not be say, like I said, it is not 100% okay.
Mm-hmm.
But in a way, it is a preempting mode to understand the person you want to stay with for life.
Mm-hmm.
3 months, 6 months is not for life.
Even if it is 2 months, on the basis of understanding,
yes.
And he condemns that I don't want you. You pass out.
If you hate to see a man snore, at least under 1 week, boy. So it is small. If there are no ways to stop this snoring,
these are minor issues to consider.
I sure say we will still fit continue. My people waiting for house now don't hear as the arguments they go here. I won't run go break when I come back, we will still continue they come.
Thank you.